welcome back to Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped, with Coco Bandicoot Part 5, so yep, here we go. Oh, a dinosaur level. And no, cannot ride on that because have to get the yellow gem, unfortunately. Whoa, get to ride on the dinosaur, cool. Oh, okay. Thanks for the ride, Dino. Bye. Yeah, cool. Thank you. Oh god. Okay, yeah. Unfortunately, I have to ride on the yellow gem to get to the other boxes, I suppose. Not like the other dinosaur level where I didn't have to ride the pink gem to get the other gem. Okay, whoa, gotta be very, very careful while riding this. Wow, just great. Just great. This is stressing me out, guys. This is really stressing me out. I hope I make it. Let's hope for sure I make it. Get away from the bombs crash. Oh god. Eel. Take that, eel. Honestly, yeah, this is why, oh god. Why did I have to turn the controller? Okay, TNT. Edit. Come on, Crash, what are you doing? Stop moving around in different spots. Nitro, why'd they have to put, out of all spots, they had to put them right there, and right over here as well. God, there's so much nitro. So upset. Oh, come on, why? Oh, come on. Okay, Yes, I got all of them. Yes, in the red gym. Plus red gym, yes. Oh yeah. Rolling in the gyms, oh yeah.
Little rats aren't going to back off, eh? Just you continue to gather crystals and see what I do.
Okay. What will you do? That the people that are watching that make the song Magic Carpet Ride are gonna watch this video because they would never. Why would they? It would be a waste of time for them. Oh wait, I forgot I had double jump. Shoot. Forgot about that. Back up there. There we go. Diet also, I get the on there. Trophy earned, not a scratch. Give it times. Cool. Oh, and pink gem, cool. And I still have the pink gem, yes. Even though I had to dive just to get out of there. Cool. Pretty sweet. Gonna get all the gems in this level as well. Cool. Sweet. And one more, yeah. Yeah, so I got the red gem and pink gem. Don't have the yellow gem yet, unfortunately. But that's good enough though, so far. Levels I suck at. I have to admit.
Yeah. I won. Sweet.
That's the least of my worries, is winning against those bums. Alright, hit the gym now, then I'll hit that sign in the level as well.
Well, you've crashed a few parties before, but I never expected you to make it this far. If you don't turn back...
I will flip the 1,000 years of suffering on you and the entire universe!
Yeah. We're at 25. So there's 25 boxes, eh? Very sneaky. Very sneaky indeed. Oh wow, cool. It just allowed me to like that. Wow. Sweet. Going very, very slow because I don't want to miss any of the boxes. Keep that in mind. You come from? I'm in last place, buddy. Where the heck did you go? Whoa, crap. Okay, thanks, coppers, for letting me pass by. No, screw the turbo, screw those turbo boosts. They make you go too fast, and they make you go so fast that you don't even know that you're driving at all. Okay, so that's 25. Yes, I can drive as fast as I want now. Haha. Oh, except for the part where I missed the freaking gem. Please tell me I got the gym. Please tell me I still got the gym. Oh, screw that turbo boost. Screw it. Yes! I still got it. Yeah! Okay, just gotta hit that sign now.
Aha! Bingo. Found ya.
Whew! Trophy earned. UFO Xing.
UFO Xing. Zing. Or Xing or something like that. Hot Coco. Man, that really sucks that there's no, like... But yeah. I just made a joke, I edited that part already. It was, well, that blows, because you know with the bombs, I'm about to explode from a bomb, get it? This game, dude. Hitting the boxes in the worst spot ever. Okay, come on, can get to this one, yeah. Ooh, checkpoint. Yeah, that's mine. Stupid shark, get out of the way. Or actually, let me rephrase that. Okay, that was close. Now I just gotta get out of this stupid shark's way. Playing 70. Not bad at all. Actually, I think I'll wait till I hit the frickin' box where I can explode the nitros. I don't want to get hit by that, screw that. Yeah, no, screw that crap. Okay, god dang it, where is the... Oh, all the way over there. Never mind. We're good. Not good. Huh. Oh, I wish one of those were checkpoints. Okay, come on. Without fucking up here. Yes! Hell yeah. Hot Coco. Boom. Shakalaka. Three, 70. Okay, doing good so far. Oh no. Oh man, that was close. That was goddamn close. That's the easiest way to get gems. Yes! Okay. I found it! Yes! And I got it! Yes! 70 out of 70! We're good! We are... Cool. Got it. Okay, and here we go. One last level than the boss. And we're good to go. No, you can't get rid of them. Nope, they're just there. Although in the original, you can actually get rid of them in one of the spots, though. Excuse me. Pardon me. bunk. Me. You know, this is such an easy level to think this would be like one of the first levels or something like that, instead of like the very last. Just like it is in, just like the castle levels in level 1 and level 6 in the first 6 type of worlds. Why do they have to make this so difficult? Why? It's no wonder why a lot of people don't even give a shit about the gym. Close one. That was a freaking close one. I can tell you that. Excuse me. Again. In Troppy.
Ah, you little vermin are way too stupid to understand what you're getting yourselves into. This time, you've done it.
Oh, really?
Now you're on my time, you little skunk. Give me the crystals.
Through the lasers and all the heads.
Ooh!
careful.
But yours soon
trophy
will be
the nefarious
too.
Trophy. Cool. Death Tornado Spin. To spin longer and faster or to glide while in the air, press square. Or yeah, square. Yeah, that is a square. Square button repeatedly. Alright, cool. I'll remember that. Oh yeah, yeah, do the crash. Break dance, yeah.
Realize that this time twister machine is very delicate. Without Dr. Entropy's constant care and control, who knows what it will do?
All right, thank you all for watching, and see you guys in the next part. Bye.